is going in a lamb-like way. There are three horses left, and so I give it to Chick Anderson, who called the race.
They're at the post, all standing well as we wait for the start. Secretary throws his head a bit. And they're off for the lead. On the inside, that's Angolite for the lead. On the outside, Shecky Green, Royal and Regal. Then on the rail, it's Restless Jet, followed by Our Native. Up on the outside is Gold Bag. They're by the stands for the first time. Shecky Green is showing the way by a length and a half. Royal and Regal now being moved to the inside, looking for room. Gold Bag is up on the outside. Then on the rail, it's Angolite, followed by Sham, Our Native, Restless Jet. It's My Gallant. Then Porto, on the outside, Navajo, followed by Secretariat. Gold Bag is up on the outside. Then on the rail, it's Angolite, followed by Sham, Our Native, Restless Jet, My Gallant. Then Porto, on the outside, Navajo, followed by Secretariat. Warbucks, and finally, Twice a Prince. Moving on the turn, the leader is Shecky Green, leading by 2.5 lengths. Gold Bag is second by a head. Sham now third on the outside by 2 lengths. Royal and Regal fourth, 2 lengths, then back to Angolite in fifth. Secretariat has made a sudden move and is now sixth. Then it's Restless Jet, Our Native beginning to move up. Navajo, Borgo, and Warbucks beginning to move up, followed by My Gallop and Twice a Prince. They're into the turn and bunching for the lead with Shecky Green, still the leader by a half a length. On the outside, he's challenging his Sham, and he's now got a head in front. Now Shecky Green responds to the challenge, and those two are heads apart. Royal and Regal is third, holding on. Gold Bag drops back. Secretariat is fourth and moving up on the outside, and is now third. And moving at the leaders as they come for the head of the stretch. They're at the head of the stretch, and Sham is the leader. He leads it by a length. Secretariat is in the center of the racetrack and driving. Third and holding on. Gold Bag drops back. Secretariat is fourth and moving up on the outside and is now third and moving at the leaders as they come for the head of the stretch. They're at the head of the stretch and Sham is the leader. He leads it by a length. Secretariat is in the center of the racetrack and driving. Shecky Green now drops back. Coming on to the Borgo, Our Native on the outside. Now it is the stretch.
Secretariat on the rail, now up to challenge for the lead, stride for stride, head, down the stretch they come, four of them across the track with an eighth of a mile to the finish, Secretariat.